Starting off, this video is just aiming our Indian subscribers, so if you're not one, apologies. You can still watch the video and share it with your Indian friends and family. Hey guys, welcome back to a new video, and today we are going to look on how to get a vaccine schedule wherever you are in India, that too automatically with the help of a bot or website. A bot is a program that is automated which makes your job easy. Once again, my name is Neville, you're watching this on Neville Studios. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, and without no further ado, let's move on to the video. It has been really hard, and you have to spend days and hours to get a vaccine appointment in certain places in India, and it's really a tedious task. And today we are going to break it down with the help of a bot, like I mentioned earlier. This is how me and my sister got our vaccine appointment scheduled with ease, so let's get to it. I will be providing a link in the description, and thanks to the developers behind it. All you have to do is visit the website and you will be treated with a minimal but user-friendly interface. You can set your vaccine preference like vaccine type, age group, fee type, paid or free or both, dose count, first or second, and the date you want an appointment to be scheduled. Down below, you can see a checkbox. Enabling the same, the bot will check for vaccine slots for the particular date you entered earlier. Disabling it, the bot will check for the vaccine for up to 7 days from the date you entered. Then just enter your mobile number and click the generate OTP button. Once you receive an OTP on your registered mobile number, enter the same and you can see the registered users. Select the person or people you want to schedule the vaccine for. Scroll down and select your location either by district or via PIN code. And finally, click track availability. The bot will start doing its job, and once it finds a vaccine slot available to your requirement, it will automatically book and schedule an appointment for you. It provides real-time notifications for the same too. You just have to sit and relax or do whatever you want to do because it's completely automatic. But there is a catch. You'll have to enter the OTP once in every 15 minutes. The bot will notify the same, or you can check your phone for the same. And entering the OTP, the bot will continue checking and booking slots for your vaccine. If you don't want to book but just want to track the vaccine slots available with real-time notification, just use the site without entering your mobile number and directly clicking track availability button. It will give you notification when the slots are available. You can do this on your smartphone, but if you're using other applications and minimizing the browser, or if your screen goes off, the browser might get inactive and hence interfering with the website's tracking. So it's recommended to use a desktop or a laptop, but it works fine with smartphones too if you give it proper attention. This is how me, my family and my friends got our vaccine schedule booked. So yeah, it works. I got vaccinated yesterday. What about you? Let me know via the comments. Stay vaccinated, stay safe. If you feel any difficulties regarding the same, join our Telegram group, and there's a bunch of people ready to help you regarding the same. Links in the description. You can also donate to the developers behind this awesome bot or website if you feel like doing so. Thanks for watching the video. If you found it informative, share it with your friends or family. And please do drop a like. It's me, Neville, signing out. Peace.